A large police presence in Makaha today. Officials say officers were responding to a barricade situation in a gated community. According to police, the SWAT team was notified around 10:40 this morning. The investigation is ongoing.